and rotten bits of bacon will still make better!
Don't they think they're clever, Daddy?
Let an ugly spirit walk upon you. No way to walk about. I can hear. Don't know what you are until you get that little hot water.
When baby listens to the voices on the radio and doesn't listen to mother.
You bet the Bruce!
When babies are bad, mother gets disappointed.
And those bulbs of the
children try to grow up before their time.
Job, work, is your collected public records. Destroy it. Free yourself.
Doesn't that feel better? All reamed out, cleared, and ready. Everything perfectly under control, kept tidy for somebody with just your dysfunctions. We're returning you to the sleep room now. A place you can reflect on what you've learned. warning. Know that you're special. You're loved. You're worth our effort. You have to trust that we wouldn't have chosen you if you didn't deserve to be here. Please, explore the sleep room. This is your neighborhood.
Aren't you an eager beaver?
I will be with you to offer
you
guidance.
You need a little more experience before we open the medicine
cabinet. I'm always with you. Side of this door is sovereignty.
Crisis is the catalyst for
tomorrow's history. This is your cell. There are many like it, but this one is yours. And don't think of it as a prison cell, but as a monk's cell. A place of contemplation. A womb where you can absorb the hard lessons of the trials. A safe and nurturing place where you can grow. Is left over from the world out there. Here, we all love you.
Get a little experience first. You still got the training wheels, man.
Out to the world? Come on.
is who you are inside.
Going. Hello.
You all right there? All right.
Fuck it. Okay.
I'll be there.
Wait.
We should stay together.
Who you are in the trial is who you are inside.
Sure, be right there.
Shuttle. shepherd who would save the poor little lambs from mother, deliver them to the warm embrace of the church, and we will let you out.
someone who doesn't want to get well.
Come here, you. Let me have.
Don't hurt you, for bad.
Don't make me go in the van. Mom, help me. I don't have anything to confess. Anywhere but the van.
Thank you. You're not quite ready yet.
You are powerful. You are beautiful.
Yeah, it was good. All right, then. What can I... Oh, shit. You're new, aren't you? Okay, look. I don't care what your story is, how scared you are, or how much your mama must miss you. I can fix that Aesop strap to your chest. Maybe give you some upgrades here and there, but that's it, man. I'm too sensitive for this shit. Look, I don't need to know your name. I'm Cornelius Knox. You can call me Mr. Knox. And all I need to know about you is you volunteered for this. And I guess things must have been pretty rough for you out there. But compared to the ship in here...
You are powerful. You are beautiful. You are deserving of our love.
Both her stepfather and her mom have come out and said everything he has told us has checked out. We have no reason to think he's involved.
Okay.
They do a grid search by her car on February 9th. They have multiple agencies. They have search and rescue, cadaver dogs. It, you know, they do all the things. And 10 agencies come together. 35 law enforcement personnel, plus canines, nothing. Her mom and her brother both worry about a stalker because of the social media, because someone following her, etc.
Comments? Yeah.
Right. I want to talk about TJ for a second, and then I want to say that law enforcement has cleared him. There's a couple articles.
Who you are in the trial is who you are inside. Who you are in the trial is who you are inside. is yours.
the... No.
All of this just for you. Don't let the outside world creep in here. If you think you recognize someone, you're seeing who they used to be. Don't bring it up. That person is dead. Now.
That.
trial is ready, you can enter the shuttle. Follow our mandates. Children will learn obedience. Shape them young, and they're ours for life. Teach the children. Give them First Communion, and we will let you out.
Whoa, whoa. I can wait! Stir it up! Bore them to death!
Will you shut that god-awful racket off?
You think you're doing? I would have sworn there was somebody here.
God. You only have yourself.
Yeah. Silky.
It's time for morning lessons. Please report to your homeroom class for a reading from 1 Corinthians.
What the Corinthians? I wanna watch some goofballs get the truth.
Just as Dr. Daddy ordered.
Yo, you guys got a mic?
I'm down.
On my way up, I think. Sorry, I'm bad. This is my first time playing this game.
Maybe we shouldn't have picked such a hard one.
Yeah, it would have been a little bit helpful.
If you want, we could backtrack out of this and do the first level.
No. I ain't no wimp.
Okay.
I've played all the other Outlasts. It can't be that different. I got a lockpick, if you don't think that's locked.
Be nice if we...
If we can... Do what now?
Hold on.
Oh, there's an antidote right here next to you.
I was just turning off my push start. No, I didn't get gas. I was worried you did.
Oh, I did get gas, but I had an antidote on me. Okay.
I'm gonna take. Can I take that rig recharger? I'm gonna try to grab all the tapes. You hand them to me from in the room.
Oh, I can do that? That's cool. Okay.
That's what we have to do. You can't take them out through the doors.
Oh, that explains it. Okay.
Yeah. Alright. I don't know where Big Bitch is.
Where'd the other guy go? I thought there was three of us.
I think he left.
Lame. Hey, what the hell? What are you doing in here?
I got one. Hurry up. Hurry.
I'm trying.
I gotta run, Cap.
That's alright. I'm running too. You're good, you're good, you're good. I placed another one. Yeah, no worries. Sorry about that. There was a psycho that came into the room with me.
If you have the tape, you're safe. But at the door, because they can't get into you. Get to you, Jesus.
Huh. Okay. Just let me know when you need the next one. There's already one in the window. Got a little feisty.